As a steam engineer, I've been videotaping on the steam engine, running around the main track. I got it working today real good. A little bit of cleaning. Here's